I think this is probably the biggest film we've done for Lakes ever, actually. Probably from a production point of view, anyway. It had everything. Beautiful women, stunts, big CG work, and probably the luckiest man on the planet.
So the brief was to turn saints into sinners, and this new product from Lynx, so potent that even angels will fall. It just felt fresh.
I think at its core, the idea is pretty ridiculous, let's be honest. But I think we wanted to tell it in a really epic way, and we wanted to depict angels in a way that they'd never been seen before. But I think from day one, the guys, all of us, we all thought Rupert was the sort of the first choice. He's just a director who seems to get every detail of craft and, you know, brings those sort of production values to things that that a lot of directors don't.
My name is Magda and I'm the main angel.
I play one of the angels, Lynx Angel. I'm the angel going to fall into the washing lines.
Hectic, but really, really fun, and we're in an amazing location.
And action!
Those girls, of course, gonna have big wings, and those wings, we decided to create them in CG, computer-generated imagery. So I'm here to make sure that we can do that and give a lot of freedom for the director, Rupert, to do whatever he wants to do.
It was a challenging project because we had to build CG wings and feathers from scratch, which we've seen done in movies before, but we obviously wanted to hit a benchmark of photoreal CG for every shot.
We did a lot of research where I went to the Natural History Museum and I sort of looked at lots of real birds and references of real feathers.
Once we had that, we went into a kind of CG where we started to build the wing, rig it, and then texture the feathers for the different colorizations of each angel and each wing.
The mill worked tirelessly to achieve this vision, and I understand it was one of their most technically advanced projects.
We had to track all the girls and then basically kind of attach the wings onto the back of the girls. From there we animate and then we go through the whole rendering process. That, you know, we light it so it kind of sits in properly and it's composited.
Music was also a massive part of this. We were lucky enough to get Air to allow us to recompose the track Sexy Boy. You know, it was pretty cool too.
We're really proud of it. I hope you enjoy it.